It's been a long day without ASMR, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. I mean, right now. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know what I'm saying. Ooh. I can tell you that I'm back. To eat some food. Eric, speak slowly. I know you're pretty excited. I know, I know. All right. I have nowhere to place this cup. This is some type of Asian rice that my mom's friend, our neighbor, she gives us. I think she's from, I want to say Taiwan. Or I don't know what my mom said. My mom's kind of crazy, so she, I don't know. But yeah, she said, yeah, Taiwan. I don't know. Right? But anyways, this rice is really bomb. Piece of meat. I just found it in the fridge. And I need meat. If not, I'll probably die. So, yeah. I'm pretty sure this fork. Okay, I can pick it up. Yeah, all the forks are in the. In the. What's it called? I was gonna say in the washing machine. Oh, wait, they have that too. In the. In the sink. this phone. Me and my girlfriend, we got both of these phones on the same day. They're on special. And this phone actually has 128 gigabytes. So I'm not worried about how long my videos are. ASMR videos. I mean, half of that I'll probably be sleeping with you guys. Class, back and forth and choose like the times, like on the video, like they're dancing, right? And over here, you can like there's like an option where you can it'll come out and you can it'll be like the first moves, the moves with the music, section one, section two, section one, section two, section three. This comment. It's so hard not to look at myself. There was this comment that said you should try to look more at the camera because it engages with your audience. I was thinking to myself, like, oh, that is true. Like, I guess you get a more personal feel. Yeah.